welcome everybody this afternoon to our fifth and final concert of the season. And we look forward to having you join us next season when we start on October the 8th, right back at the First Congregational Church. If you haven't signed our guest book, I always ask if you'd like to leave your name and address so that we have you on the mailing list. And immediately following the performance will be a reception over at the Parish House, and I hope you'll all be there to meet the artists. I'm delighted to have with us this afternoon two of our artists, the young cellist and Helen Armstrong.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.